correction of right-sided uterine torsion in buffaloes. A 6-year-old Murra buffalo was presented with history of completion of gestation period, restlessness, colic, frequent sitting down, intermittent straining, constipation, anorexia, and failure to parturate. Incidence of uterine torsion in buffaloes is quite high. Per vaginal examination confirms right-sided uterine torsion. This buffalo presented with 180 degrees of torsion. It was then decided to roll the dam. The buffalo is casted in lateral recumbency for rolling. Modified Schaffer's method was used for detorsion of the buffalo. In this technique, a plank is kept in an inclined manner on the abdomen of the animal to immobilize the fetus. The buffalo is rolled on right side because the torsion was diagnosed as right-sided torsion. The buffalo is rolled again in the same direction. After per-vaginal examination, torsion is relieved but no cervical dilation is present. Injection valathamate bromide 15 ml was given and the buffalo delivered after 12 hours. Another case of uterine torsion was presented. Per-vaginal examination revealed right-sided uterine torsion. Detorsion done by modified Schaffer's method. A plank was kept in an inclined manner on the abdomen to immobilize the fetus. In this case, cervix was completely dilated and lochial discharge immediately expelled after detorsion. In both cases, after the procedure, non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, antibiotics, and fluid therapy was administered. The fetus was removed by giving traction. Unfortunately, the fetus was dead.